How did they decide to come to Edison?
I came to Edison because my mom made me.
I came here because my mom wanted me to get a better education.
I came because my brother came and he had such a great time at Edison. So I was like, okay, I'll do that. It's cool. And I like it so far.
How did their view of Edison change over the year?
When I first came to the school, I didn't want anything to do with it at all. Like, I hated it here. But now, I like it because I have a bunch of friends now.
I liked it pretty much all throughout the year the same. It was fun.
Well, the first day that I came to Edison, I was actually kind of scared because everybody was taller than me. I was like so short. I was like, holy crap, too many people. And then like now it's actually really cool and it's fun and I know a lot of people and I have a lot of friends.
Are they excited about next year?
I'm excited about next year. Like, I want to go to the college and get good grades. It's going to help me a lot in the future too.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for next year, you know, be in the college, taking some classes, and, yeah.
Well, what I'm excited for next year is mostly doing the different productions for theater and for over at the college, like the musical and the play, because I had a lot of fun doing that this year, and including writing my own play, I thought that was a lot of fun, so it was a really fun experience.
The show goes on all night till the morning. We dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder? Just remember when you come to the show. Up, I just laugh, put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats, then get busy on they see that's how that shit tell me, man, that's how my daddy raised me, that glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me, if you are my homeboy, you never have to play me, go on and put your hands up, when times is hard, you stand up, L.U.P. the man, cause a brand that the fans trust, so even if they ban, I still never slow my plans up.
Two in the air for the father that's there. Three in the air for the kids in the ghetto. Four for the kids that don't wanna be there. None for the trying to hold him back. Five in the air for the teacher not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that the niggas holding back, that the world is theirs. Yeah, yeah, the world is yours. I was once that little boy, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. What you been through, no matter what you into, no matter what you see, when you look outside your window, brown grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down, you just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired, let them know you yeah, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere, yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home, even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.